Hey man, bro. Hey man, bro. It's your boy 1K Shannon. I said, what came? What? Nah, I gotta do that over. What's up, man? It's boy. What? As y'all can see, I already started, but look. Hey man, it's your boy 1K Shannon. Hold on.
Okay, bye.
Hey man, it's your boy 1K Shannon. 1K what? 1K Shannon, bro. Don't play with me. As you can see by the title, man, I didn't get to make a video on me getting my braids because my phone was dead at the time. So, you know, I had these in for like a week and like 2 days. These motherfuckers itch. I ain't even gonna lie to you. So I feel like I should take them out. I had them in for a good, you know what I'm saying, a good while. You know what I'm saying? I took some pictures on my Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Link down in the description if you want to see them. You know what I'm saying? I might pop it up right here or right there. I don't know. But, you know what I'm saying? I already started. I'm about to take these out for y'all so y'all can see how long or how curly or whatever, how wiggly my hair get. My hair looks after a week. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to start right now. But, as y'all can see, man. Man, how was y'all day, bro? You know? My day was cool. I just got done working out, bro. Like, you know? It really, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, crazy. Because, like, 2 times 2 is 4, right? But why can't 2 times 2 be 5? See, that's why you gotta look at things from a different perspective, bro. It's crazy, like, why do y'all gotta cancel out 5 in the, you know what I'm saying, board, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy. 2 plus 2 is 4, 2 times 2 is 4. I don't understand that. Like, how? But why can't it be 5, you know? It's crazy. But, as y'all can see, I'm a, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah. I just released a new song, bro, called Love Issues. Don't worry about what I was just doing. It's called Love Issues, bro. I would very much appreciate it if you check out my recent video, which is my song. Drop a like, give me feedback, you know what I'm saying? It can be good and bad criticism, you know what I'm saying? I accept all. I also got a new SoundCloud. It's the link down in the description. Follow me, please. Even if you don't got a SoundCloud, or you know what I'm saying, you got one but you don't use it, follow me. It's at Kid Celtic, the same name as my Instagram, Kid Celtic, KIIDCELTIC. Please. Cause that's where most of my music gonna be at before I post it on YouTube and on my Instagram. I'm gonna be, you know what I'm saying, releasing snippets and stuff. But you know what I'm saying, you don't got to if you don't want to. You know what I'm saying, I was just asking. I very much appreciate it if you would. I'm gonna link it down. I'm gonna put the at in the description. But I'm talking too much. I'm gonna see y'all when I'm done, as y'all can see. But as you can see, I look like a nigga. I look like a I don't know, a black rock star.
Yeah.
All right, but hold on. As y'all can see, I took one of them, one braid out. And yeah, that's how I look on the side. You know, something like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a rock star now from the back. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna start on this braid right here. Cause this rubber band on some bullshit. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I'm trying to take this rubber band out. That shit stuck. Alright, I got it out. Ooh, we about to start on the next one, bro. Time to take these motherfucking braids out. We about to be breezy. Alright, as y'all can see, bro, I'm gonna see y'all when I finish the other one. Alright, man, bro. As y'all can see, I took both my braids out, man. You know? Just that side. I really look like a rock star. Like, if I really wanted to be a rock star, this gonna be my hairstyle. You know? And then this side gonna be up, and it's gonna be like that. And then I'ma have these two. Hold on. and then I'm gonna have these two like that in the middle. And I'm just like, yeah, you know. But this is my hair, bro. Ugh, I don't know. I kind of look, you know what I'm saying? I kind of look sexy. I'm just saying, like, this is what I like about getting my hair braided. Because as soon as I take them out, I just love to look at my hair like this, bro. All right, I'm going to stop. I'm going to stop. This is what my hair looks like when I took my braids out. I forgot to say, if you enjoyed the video, man, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, bro. We're so close to 100 subscribers. We have 94. I would very much appreciate it if you subscribe. Let's hit 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, big 100, big 100. You know what I'm saying? I would very much appreciate it if you subscribe. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want to, that's fine. You know what I'm saying? I ain't forcing y'all to do nothing. I can't force y'all to do nothing anyways, but hey, it's always good to show support. You know what I'm saying? It's always good to show support. But my hands is greasy from my hair and the oil I put in it. So, rock on, dude. I couldn't record myself getting my hair wet because I didn't want to drop my phone and then boom, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna be able to post a video then, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to get a whole new phone. But as you can see, I just got out the shower, butt booty naked right now. No, I'm just playing. What? But yeah, I took my braids out, as y'all can see, and I just washed it. It looked like it got longer. I'm pretty sure it did. Just wait till I get it retwisted, man. About to be lit. I'm just saying, like, I don't know. Should I get my hair braided again? Next time? I don't know. I mean, because y'all didn't really see it when I first, you know what I'm saying, got it done when it was looking fresh. Y'all seen it like a week after when the shit was looking all bummy and shit. But I don't know. I mean, getting my hair braided do help my hair grow, so we gonna see once I get it retwisted. I ain't getting it braided next time, probably not. But yeah, this is what the hair looks like when I took it out. You know, I got a whole bunch of hang time in the back. I'm just saying, like, you know. But that's the end of the video, man, basically. You know what I'm saying? If you enjoyed the video, man, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, bro. Like, comment, and most definitely subscribe, bro. Like, what's wrong with you? I got my nipples all out and everything, but y'all can't see that. You know what I'm saying? Because I ain't trying to get my video took down. You know what I'm saying? And we ain't show a little nipple. Nah. I was going, you know what I'm saying, show a little nipple, but like, I don't know what I'm talking about. That's the end of the video, man. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, bro. Please subscribe, bro. Join the 1K Mafia, man. Let's hit 100. Join me. Help me reach 100. Please. 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 I'm looking at you. Please. What's wrong with you? Like, you got, like, you can't press one simple button. Like, come on, dude. Come on, dude. Join the 1K Mafia, like, come on, what's wrong with you? Like, go check out my new song, Love Issues, please. Follow me on my new SoundCloud, Kid Celtic, with two eyes. Link in the description, come on now. Like, if, you know what I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying, if I can kiss y'all, like, you know what I'm saying, I don't care if you a dude. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna get out y'all motherfucking face, man. It's your boy 1K Shannon. I'm gonna be making a new intro soon. Cause that old intro, it ain't even December no more, so I don't even know why I'm still using it. But I might not use the intro on this video. Might not. But yeah, peace out. Love y'all. Skrrap.
Okay, bye.
Okay, hey. Life flex, life flex, life flex, life flex.